as others walked away from their programs, Michigan State University did not. My predecessors decided to double down. Dairy and animal agriculture aren't a side project or a hobby, as we say here at Michigan State. It's been part of our 170-year history. It was a time for MSU to look to the future, though, and make hard decisions and questions such as, was it time to let it go and move on, to scale back in some way, or was it a time to dream big and think big? And Michigan State's a place that I'm proud to say I'm here working alongside folks that like to think big and be bold. So as we move into the second phase of construction of this new facility, we can see the finish line ahead, and I challenge you to think about the role that each of you can play in imagining and delivering our shared bold visions. Everyone is wondering where to invest in 2025, and I'm going to say it, invest here with us at Michigan State University. And I'm proud of the impact that this new facility is going to have on the dairy, agriculture, and energy industries, from energy independence to producer prosperity, consumers' food security. And as we get ready for today's tour, I can't stress enough the importance of MSU's funding partners to achieving our ambitious aims for the future. MSU believes in the future of the dairy industry, and that Spartans will play a central role in defining that future.